they showed through large spells of the match just indicated what it means to them. And I think that dominance really does shine through.
Son Heung-min experiences the pain and disappointment of defeat in a final again for Tottenham Hotspur, Champions League loser, of course. But Manchester City have now won.